Welcome back to Lafayette Lifestyle. We're here at the brand new Balton Grill on Pinhook in the heart of the Oil Center to meet up with Chef Sean Little to check out a creative spin on some classic Cajun dishes.
As a lifelong resident of the Acadiana area and successful real estate agent, I've loved experiencing everything our area has to offer, and I want to introduce you to my favorites. I'm Robbie Bro with Robbie Bro and Team at eXp Realty, and this is Lafayette Lifestyle.
I'm here with Chef Sean Little. Sean, thanks so much for having us, man.
Oh, absolutely. Welcome to Bonton.
So, man, you guys have come a long way. Tell us a little bit about where you've gone. This is obviously a beautiful new building, so tell us where you've been,
We had a small little restaurant over on Verrot. We set 75 people. We knew people wanted more Bonton. They wanted more good food, more good times, so that's what we've brought to this location. You know, it's an iconic building, and we kind of really wanted to bring our brand to it and give the people a better experience.
You guys are known for some of the best Cajun food in the area by far. Tell us a little bit about what we're gonna be trying out today.
Well, today we're gonna do our boudin stuffed pork chop. And kind of the inspiration for that was, I thought about the meat markets here in Southern Louisiana, you know, all those great little meat markets we have around. And they always have a boudin stuffed something, you know? So we took a 14-ounce double cut pork chop and put our house-made boudin in it.
Oh, awesome, man. Looking forward to digging in.
Oh yeah, for sure. I think you're gonna enjoy it.
Man, I am super stoked. We have a nice array of dishes popping up right here. We got the Nola shrimp, we've got the panade frog legs, and the boudin stuffed pork chop. Let's dig in. Gotta get a little bit of the sauce in there, get the grits in there. Man, that's awesome. So the corn grits, they actually roast those jalapenos down, so it adds a little bit of the sweet flavor. The barbecue sauce, the grits, shrimp, all of that going on, beautiful combination here. All right, we're gonna get in with the frog leg. So this one's panade, so lightly dusted, pan fried. Gotta get the sauce in there. Wow, that sauce is incredible. Very rich, very creamy. And the, you know, for those that don't know, frog leg tastes a lot like chicken, very good. And the star of the show, gotta make sure we get the boudin with the pork chop here. Cool, man, that's good. So this one's got a little bit of sweet, a little bit of savory. They've got a Satsuma Manere, which is like a citrusy sauce that goes right over the top, along with a balsamic gastrique. Very, very sweet. And of course, the savory is gonna be the boudin that pops in right there. What a cool combination that ends up popping in. It is unbelievable. All of these are absolutely incredible. And if you're interested in checking out more of the menu items over here at Bonton on Pinhook at their new location, make sure you check them out at their website along with their socials. As for Lafayette Lifestyle, I'm Robbie Bro. We'll see you next time.
If you want your business featured here on Lafayette Lifestyle, contact us at 347-9800 or email us at LafayetteLifestyle@gmail.com.